gonna show you how to make confit tuna just like they do in Spain. That'll blow your mind. First, we're gonna take this beautiful piece of fresh tuna and just whack it into some even sized pieces. We're gonna sprinkle it with some sugar, some kosher salt. We got some fresh herbs, we got some basil, some tarragon, and some thyme. We're gonna take some lemon peel, some red finger chilies, fresh garlic cloves, cracked black pepper, and then a little drizzle of extra virgin olive oil to moisten it all up. Mix it all together. We're gonna place this in the fridge for at least an hour to let the tuna marinate.
3 hours later.
Our tuna's been marinating in the fridge for a couple hours. Time to confit it. First, we're gonna rinse off the marinade. So we're gonna take our tuna. We're just gonna gently rinse off all that sugar and salt and herbs and then pat it dry on some paper towels. We're gonna put it in a shallow pot. We're gonna pick out a few of those garlic cloves, throw them in the pot with some of the lemon peels as well. Maybe one or two of those finger chilies. We're putting this in the oven, 225 degrees for about 40 minutes.
Many, many minutes later.
40 minutes later, pulling out our tuna confit. Look at that. Bring it to room temp when you're ready to enjoy it. Just flake it apart. Look how beautiful that is. Flake it over a salad. Makes it delicious Niçoise salad over some toasted country baguette. Little olive oil, salt, pepper. It's all you need. You can always just mix it with a little bit of mayo, chopped red onion, a little celery for the best tuna fish in the world.